despite the epic nature of what he's a gateway to in the multiverse and other characters and storylines, which is why I really think this deserves a big marquee and a big cinema experience, he's also human. He's relatable, I hope. And this is the next sort of evolution of him as a character, so I'm excited to see what fans think.